So one of the things that didn't surprise me was over 60%, I think it was 63% of respondents said that AI was a low to very low priority for them next year compared to other healthcare IT competing priorities. This doesn't surprise me because AI is not a solution, right? AI is a technology or a tool that if we can learn how to leverage, can have a really powerful impact in the way we approach running our healthcare systems, but alone, it doesn't offer a value proposition, right? And so my challenge would be for even those percentage of CEOs and CIOs who are using AI, do they have a defined ROI for that technology? Because without it, I don't think we're ever gonna see real adoption. What surprised me was I think it was around 43% were claiming that they were already using artificial intelligence for their clinical decision support tools, so CDS. This surprised me because I actually think we have term inflation when it comes to artificial intelligence. And I think that hospitals, CEOs, CIOs will be very pleasantly surprised over the next 5 years, 10 years, as the artificial intelligence they're used to, which is a lot of rules-based, logic-based machine learning of the past, transforms into more of the data and trend-based deep learning of the future. And so that piece did surprise me a little bit, that there was a thought that artificial intelligence kind of permeated these tools to that extent already.